March 19, 2015, this crossbred comes in female, about 4 years old, right? With this swelling, cherry eye, we call it. How long already? 1 year already?
The cherry eye? No, not that long. Four to five months.
4 to 5 months, it gets bigger and bigger, right?
Mm.
Because the dog is rubbing it, is it?
Yeah.
Okay. So very rarely we get cherry eye in cross. So I was rather surprised to see this. Okay, then how about the ears?
Yes.
She's just shaking the head, is it? How long already the ear problem?
I think only 3 months.
You don't allow, never mind. We just showed it. I just want to put the cotton bud in. You can see blood there. It's deep inside. We can put inside. I don't need it allowed. But anyway, because it's painful. How long already this ear problem?
Probably about 3 months.
So under anesthetic, we'll irrigate the ears, flush the dirt from inside. And then this cherry eye, there are two operations, two types. One is they put it back in, and the other one, they cut it off.
But if I thought if you cut it off, the eye will be a bit dry, right?
Yeah, yeah. You study your internet.
Yeah.
You did a research. Yeah. Then the other one is tuck it in.
Tuck it in means how? It's
push it back in and then stitch up. Yeah. But this one, it might come back again. Yeah, because it's so big already.
But if, let's say we cut it off, the eye get dry only, right? But
Dry eye, yeah, there's a side effect of dry eye.
Is it long term or short term? The dry eye?
Well, when they're old, it's a long term in a sense. When they're old, only not now, is it? But depends on how much it's been cut off. This dog also cannot walk here because it's having heat stress, you see. Just for 15 minutes only panting already. Yeah. Temperature is 41.9. So we have to decide what to do with him.